What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Magic AI Generative Fill for Photoshop is not working correctly or is very slow. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. If Photoshop's Magic AI or the Generative Fill is working but slow, then make sure to follow the next steps. After opening the project, make sure your selected area for the Generative Fill is not too large. This includes images where you want to enlarge the project resolution and generate a background. Generate these parts on a smaller scale or reduce the overall resolution of your project. Navigate to Image, Image Size. Here, adjust your width and height in pixels. Make sure to constrain the aspect ratio and apply your changes. On the other hand, you should also make sure not to use pictures that are too low in resolution. This can prevent the generative AI from working properly in Photoshop. You should also ensure that your selection where you want to generate parts of your image is closed. Next, we will take a look at your Photoshop performance settings, as these can have a lot of impact on how fast Magic AI will work. Under Edit, select Preferences, and then Performance. On this window, make sure that you let Photoshop use a big portion of your available RAM or memory. If you have a low amount of memory to begin with, then close all other programs on your PC and allocate 1 GB of your memory less than your overall installed memory. In my case, this should be around 7 GB, as I have 8 GB installed on this PC. On the right-hand side of this panel, enable the Use Graphics Processor option. This will allow Photoshop to utilize your GPU, and the Generative Fill tool will work much faster to the most of you. If it's not helping you out, you can always uncheck this option again. You should also make sure that you have access to the internet to ensure Magic AI works with your project. If Generative AI is not working at all or not showing up, then make sure the Contextual taskbar is enabled in your window menu. In some cases, corrupt color profiles or large preset files can also prevent the Generative AI tool from working at all on your project. Make sure Photoshop is updated and that you're using the latest beta version of the app on your PC. You can verify this in the Creative Cloud application. Under Apps, select Beta Apps and install the latest Photoshop beta version before relaunching the app. Lastly, disable any third-party plugins for Photoshop. To prevent any third-party add-ons and plugins from running, relaunch Photoshop while pressing the Shift key until it's open. You will notice that it will show you the default windows, and Generative Fill or Magic AI will work on your Photoshop project. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.